More than 1,200 affordable units in San Diego were lost over the last two decades because of expiring agreements to keep rent low. And another 2,300 units are at risk over the next 5 years. That's according to San Diego Housing Federation's Stephen Russell. He says one idea to address the problem is appointing a preservation coordinator.
To develop a comprehensive database of all affordable housing and annually analyze the risk of conversion to the highest risk properties by adopting a risk assessment methodology.
Russell also suggested better educating landlords and tenants about housing laws, improving protections for renters, and boosting funding and resources to purchase affordable units when the agreements expire. Taryn Mento, KPBS News.